Yeah. This one kinda make me wanna go back a little bit. Yeah. From the fake, you know, to the real. From the loudest talkers to the chill. From the school to the mailboxes covered in graffiti.
You know.
Can't do nothing but respect my days and leave.
You know.
Nothing but respect my days and leave.
You know, you know, you know,
you know. Yeah, my days and leave.
What kinda like a dream to me? Cause everything really wasn't what it seemed to be. And best friends started beefing over small shit. But y'all a fam, huh? I guess that's what you call it. As soon as you break up, he on another chick. As soon as you break up, she on another. And both of y'all playing games, both of y'all passing blame. Instead of working it out, you want some other shit. Everything turns bad when you think about what you're lacking. Class never helped with people lesson all day. And skip class always and post it up in the hallways. And every time someone talk your opinion, okay. They laughed it off, but nobody cared. That they meant the smokers get they fix it. Hit some licks across the street at DG. But that's how life was when you spent your days in
need. You know,
now this is me, not trying
you
to
know,
disrespect
know,
anybody.
When you spent your days in need,
you know,
this is just me telling my side of the story. From what I see from my eyes, you know.
From the fake, you know,
to the real. From the loudest talkers,
you know,
to the chill. From the school to the mailboxes covered in graffiti,
you know.
Can't do nothing but respect my days and DV.
Around you, yeah, I got hurt. The doctor said I'll never run again to make matters worse. And everybody has some nice shit to say on my timeline. But didn't have many visitors, I guess y'all couldn't find time. But I'm glad for what I had, Rodney and Coach Burton, the football head coach. But you can't coach person, you could teach apathy. That's something I had to learn. He didn't care about young D, I saw when it was his concern. And bridges would burn all the way down in the dust. But I still get respect, my mama said it's a must. Time passes, I come back with zip, but we older. Thinking he get manly advice, but had a chip on his shoulder. He said,
you think I don't know what you did?
I guess referring to the fact that I just had a kid. But now I'm grown up, and I know it's time to own up. We had balloon problems, they got bigger when they blown up. Said some whole shit that I never expected. But as a man, he came, so as a man, I respect it. He concluded, I don't want you to come back and see me. But fuck it, I seen enough of you from my days.
Did you know?
You know,
even though we could've handled the situation a little better.
You spent your days in me.
You know,
I still got mad respect for you.
You know,
you keep doing what you're doing.
From the fake, you know,
to the real.
From the loudest talkers,
you know,
to the chill. From the school to the mailboxes covered in graffiti,
you know.
Can't do nothing but respect my days.